Hello, everyone. Welcome to Late Night MediCraft. Well, it's late night for me. I don't know if it's for you guys. It's like 11 o'clock. I finished playing some cool Left 4 Dead zombies on You Always Win, and then I had to render those on this computer. So then, while I was doing that, I jumped back on BioShock because I hadn't played BioShock in 2 weeks. And I ran out of my videos that I had made, so I played some BioShock, and man, that game is so much fun. BioShock 2, that is, that playthrough I'm doing. But we talked about the Nether, did we not? We talked about going to the Nether. So what we're going to do is we're going to head down and get ourselves some obsidian to make the portal. What are you guys doing over there? Fuzzy's out in the sun? What the deuce? Alright. Horse! Didn't I find a dungeon where I could have had a saddle? Something like that. Oh, you know what? Darn it. I need my water bucket, probably. My bad. Sorry about that, people. Need to get a water bucket. I think I left my water bucket up there. I can make another one, but I'll just steal some water out of the whatchamacallit, the little garden there. I won't go all the way back up. What are these guys doing? They're still alive here? Seriously? Get out of here. How you guys survived this long? Is it just morning time or something? Is it me, or all of a sudden the fuzzies got extra super duper powers that they can survive? I need this thing. Probably get on food. Make ourselves a bucket. Got ourselves a little bucket action. Actually kind of low on stuff, aren't I? Do I really have one? Oh, I made this stuff out of dye. Okay. We should be good. 17 torches. Let's see. Just in case, we'll make some more torches up here. More torches here. That's going to give us 5. And that, there we go, ba-boom! And you can have that piece of coal. 37 torches, you say? I like going this way. You know what we could do? We could take... I'm thinking... I'm thinking. Now, my question to you guys is, will I remember that I did this? Right? Will I remember that I did this? Probably not. Alright, looks good. We've got ourselves a little water supply here. Let's put some torches out, see. If I remember that it's there. Woo! Alright. Good to go. Going down. Get ourselves some obsidian. We can make a portal. We are on a quest to see if we can find out. We're on a quest to find out. Is the Nether amplified? Yeah. If it's not... We're gonna make it amplify. No, maybe. Hopefully it is. That'd be cool if it was. Why I'm getting coal. Sometimes I just cannot help myself. So, man. So, wherever you guys are at, like in the world, I wonder how the weather is for you, because I know I talked about it a little bit last time, but it's been really, really tough weather around the U.S. And of course, I live in California, and you know, blee blur blue. It's always the same. Pretty much always the same, that it's it's been warm here, you know, 70 degrees Fahrenheit if you're from somewhere in Europe or UK over there. 70 degrees. Pretty warm, you know, for this time of year. Was there saddles down in here? Where? Oh, we gotta go down there. That's right. We got to go down a little farther. So yeah, it's been like, you know, we gotta do a jacket during the day, right? What I mean, I think there's lava underneath this. See, there's lava underneath this thing. All right, let's do away with this lava if we can. And you, lava. This isn't gonna work. I need to get rid of that underneath there. Oh, don't wash me away. So yeah, it's been really, really nice and warm here as far as that goes. It's not out of the ordinary for it to be warm here. Did I actually get that? Oh, I did. Okay, I might be able to actually collect these. If it just sucks it up quick enough, a little magnetism. Put that one. All right. But I feel bad for... Like, I was talking to Guns about it, and he said that... You know, the one day up there, it was, say, I don't know, it was like 2 degrees out, right? And then the next day, or later that day, it the storm got even worse and wind chill. It got down to like minus 20. That's just miserable. You can't go outside. You can't go outside and that stuff. It's not like when it's cold here, it's like, oh man, I'm going to have to wear a big jacket today. But it's not going to stop you from doing anything here. But minus 20, forget about it. You know, you're stuck inside. They're closing down schools. You know, they don't want people out on the road. You know, it's could be dangerous at that point. Weather is a very strange thing. I know I've talked about it before on Mediacraft that, you know, with weather, the one thing that always bothers me about weather is wind. Wind is the one thing I really dislike. Whenever I'm out like riding or, you know, doing whatever out in the desert, you know, like I said, it can be cold, it can be hot, it can be raining, it can be snowing. But if it's windy and one of those things, then now I'm screwed, you know. Hot and wind gives you like that chapped skin, you get all windburn. Cold and wind obviously gives this extra wind chill to it. Rain and wind, you know, all of a sudden it's raining sideways and it's like, could be like needles coming down on you. Just the wind is the worst element out of them all, because you add in that one element to any of the other elements and it multiplies the annoyance factor by, you know, by 100. How many do I have? 12. We're good. We got enough here. What are that? Apple. Me like some apple. Anything? Oh, I got some iron. Where was that? You know what, while we're down here, actually, so just in case something crazy happens, put that in there. I think that mine was down here. We haven't been back to it since we just kind of ran through and collected, you know, diamond here, diamond there. Let's see if we can find a few more. It's right here, right? Yeah. There we go. Yes. All right, this was the area. So open it up just a little bit, maybe? I love you know, whenever I'm on a diamond hunt, I'm definitely looking for areas like this. I know I talk about it all the time, but if you're digging and looking for diamonds, look for open cave systems, right? This is not where I want to dig. Open cave systems like this with lava around, because this is where you're going to find... It's not like this is the only place you're going to find diamonds, but this is where you find them easier. You know, you can see them in the walls. without having to, you know, go on a crazy manhunt for diamonds. Delicious. This way you can walk across too. Still like to have lava out so I can use it as lights, but I mean, look how big this place is. It's actually pretty big. It's kind of getting dark in here. Any more diamonds just want to expose themselves to me? Just show me. Show me yourself, please. And asked and answered. Thank you very much. Alright, we got a few right here. So that's what I'm talking about. Just, you know, cruising around, you find yourself some diamonds. Without having to just sit there and dig and dig and dig. I love it. I love it. Oh, nice. You're so good to me. Double stack, double depth, six, eight. Eight, right there. A little bit of, I like gold. I like some gold in my pocket. All right. Who else wants some? We actually were getting a little bit low on iron up there. Let's take, you know, take a few here's and there's. Let's walk over this way. It's kind of weird. Well, it's really actually super dark over there. Come on, I just give you a place to walk across. Once you walk across, oh, there's diamond right over there. I see you. I can see clearly now. The diamonds are in my pocket. I can see all the rain is on your face. Alright, that got a little scary on that edge right there. Glancing look over here real quick. Again, in areas like this, we'll continuously find diamonds here for sure. Alright, so we went 8 and then we got 2. One wasn't nearly as good. Show me the money! Show me your diamonds! Delicious, delicious, deliciousness. Just gonna see what's over here. Dead end, huh? All right, I can deal with that. I can deal with a dead end. But down here. See, the hole, it goes way over there. I'd actually like to find my way over there. Yeah, I knew it was going to get super dark when I did that. Super dark. So we can break through to another little area to walk here. I don't think so. I think it's just, yeah, it's not gonna, this area here would require digging your way through to find. You can see the lava, but no good cave opening, really. Down there. Hi, friend. How you doing? How you doing down here in the dark? What are you doing down here in the dark? Diamonds down here? No diamonds? Where are you hiding? Don't hide from me. Alright, let's just this. We'll get some iron. We'll head back up. Let's head back up and make the portal. We got 10 diamonds and got a little bit of iron, a little bit of gold. I think probably I could probably go up here. Instead of walking like all the way back around the way I dug through there. I think right up here. What is this? What is this way? Alright. I like me the gold. I like me the gold. Alright. Delicious. Okay, I see a torch over there. Whoa, 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 meaty. You be careful hopping around. What is this zone here? Oh, this is, look at, there's our exit. I went the long way around. Went all the way around. Come back right through here. Shortcut. Look at that. Here's all that area I was pouring right here. Yeah, dude. I guarantee you there's a ton more diamonds around here. You just gotta take the time to look for them now. You know it's a target-rich environment. Let's see what's over here real quick. What do you got over here? Whoa. Yeah, I didn't want to put it all out. I wanted to walk over here. I was curious. Oh, yeah. See what I'm talking about? What's up, diamond? You talking to me? Oh, here's another big area. This is another big area here. Look at that. Oh my goodness. That is really big. Jeez. Over this way here. Nice big, big open area. Oh my gosh. I kind of froze there for a second. Nice waterfall. It goes back there. I guarantee you there's a bunch of diamonds around here too. If you look and see, it goes back there, goes up there. All kinds of ways. All right, cool. Let's get out of here. We're going back topside. Grab these guys on our way out. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Gearing up for the old Nether Amplified. Amplified. I love when they're hiding behind it. You know, you think, ah, there's just one there. And then there's another one. And then there's another one. They're all buried behind it, hiding. Take a quick look. Just make sure. All right. Bueno, 15 diamonds. Quick little diamond hunt. We went, actually need to do this here. Because we came straight ahead. Now, we know that this is kind of, it's kind of an untapped area over here, so we want to remember that. Sometimes you can forget, like, you keep going back, like, the main way that you go all the time. Like, oh, that, this is where the cave is. But you forget you found a whole other area. Especially if you don't come down. Like, I don't, once I'm done things in the mine, I don't actually come down that often. Did I have some more? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We're pretty good with iron now. Pretty good with the irons now. This way. By our, this is our XP grinder. It's a grinder. In case we need some XP, we'll just break the torches and fight zombies. I like the zombie ones. I don't like when they're spiders or something. I just hate the way they jump and they always own you. Zombies, they're a lot easier to predict, you know? A lot easier to predict. Seriously? You having problems hitting me? Where the heck's he come from? Need that again. Oh, that's where I took all that coal from on the way down. Serves me right. I created a pocket of skeletal spawnage. It's funny. Would you quit placing torches? Alright, where are we going? We're going... Let's go back up here. Let's see. That sure is an ugly wall you got there. What if I do break your glass? Man, it takes like longer... Using a pick, it's like it literally takes almost longer, it feels like, right? Might as well not use it and mess it up. Alright, so we should be able to go here. Alright, let's grab our obsidian. There we go. Portal time. You got a portal. I got a portal. We all got a portal. Psh, All right, we got a portal. We just need to get ourselves some flint and steel. You know, you guys know we're coming to the end of this episode. We're not going this episode. No way. Jose, don't mean to do a cliffhanger for you, but it's just kind of the way the time works out. But we did get 15 diamonds. That's pretty good. We got to throw, we got gold and iron to put in here. So 18, oh wow, 25 gold. That's pretty solid. Let's throw some extra coal. Just a few in there. I think we got the coal up here. Mm-hmm. All right, so diamonds. We're at 16 diamonds. We're doing okay on iron. We got more iron to cook in. Obsidian. Keep the wood. Get rid of this stuff. Keep. I don't need to take that to the nether. What we don't have right now is flint. We don't have any flint. What we need is a few more stakes, because what if this place is epic? I need this for a shovel, because we're gonna have to go find some flint. Seems to be always the case with me because of my distaste. Because I don't like gravel. There's a bunch of gravel actually right there. We could go check it out. See if we could find ourselves some flintage. A little pause action going on. All right, we're gonna do this number. This is probably one of the walkways, I would imagine. Probably what this is. Where'd you go, gravel? There you are. Whoa, careful. All right, shovel. You're gonna give me one piece of flint, aren't you? No? No? You know it wants to. All right, this has got to do it right here. There it is. Flint, please. Nice. All right, we've got to get rid of this because this is ugly. We don't want ugliness disturbing our world, you guys. All right, so I got flint. We obviously have iron for the steel portion. I had a bad feeling I was going to miss that jump. It goes a little something like this. Oh, I can't get back up there from here. Oh. Woo! Got to eat. Meaty's got to eat. All right, you guys. We've got our flint and steel. So that means that next episode we are going to go visit and see if, in fact, the nether is amplified, right? I always do this backward. Oh, I did it right this time. All right, so next episode, you guys, we're going light in the portal and going in. So don't miss it, because I don't know. Some of you guys may know. Don't spoil it. Let's see it together next episode. Thanks for watching, guys. Later.